Thanks for joining. So in this video, we're gonna configure the ClearPass and Meraki MR to do user and machine authentication. So we can validate we have the right user and a corporate machine on the network. So let's start.
Let us prepare you to own, protect, and master your network. Net prepare.
So I'm gonna copy this policy and let's name it wireless user and machine. There's no need for net prepare at the beginning. Alright, so this is fine. I'm gonna keep it as it is. I just wanna reorder that. So reorder. Oh, reach to the top. See. So here we're not gonna change anything. I'm gonna keep it EPIP and EPLS. In the roles, I wanna do some update for the roles. Modify. Okay, let's create a new one. It's fine. Do everything from scratch. The default policy is other. Let's name this so let's specify that if the user is part of the groups equal to corp and if the authentication is EPTLS so authentication outer method equal TLS. So what we're gonna give them port TLS, and what I wanna do is, I wanna also specify, I know this is the roles, right? So this is role. Let's add another one. And you know what? Let's copy it easy. This is all that much, because I want an end statement here. Let's do copy rule. So let's do edit rule. This one is. So that's good enough. Let's create now. Alright, so now let's just create a rule without the TLS. So it doesn't matter what kind of authentication. And let's make it corp. Let's define corp, the role. No TLS. Admin. Right, so we've created the role. First that match, summary. Perfect. Okay, so let's save that. And let's go back under service MR wireless user and I think we named it wireless. Perfect. Okay. So let's save this just so we don't lose it in case we move to another tab by mistake. So here we have the MR and we're specifying if admin and so what I want to do is let's also create a new rule. Let's add a new rule. Let's name it the same thing, wireless 0.x. The default policy is let's do deny access. Alright, so let's start with the rules. And first that match, so let's also add the rules. So we specify first if you are part of. And here what we're gonna do is we're gonna specify also another role, specify that you performed a machine authentication. Alright, so where is this machine off? Perfect. We're gonna give you full access, which is the Meraki core. And let's copy rule, edit. Here, specify the core TLS, we give them same privilege. We could definitely tweak it as much as we want, but like for now, I'm just doing it this way. Save. And let's add another rule. So it won't match any since those are gonna have the same policy. So we're gonna specify admin and core. That's gonna be on the guest. Save. And you know what? Just for fun's sake, let's go under the group policy and create one. And here, let's just allow. Let's pretend the subnet for like. The ID and the stuff where the CA server and all that stuff is 10.10.10.0/. Let's save this first. So let's go on the profiles. Save this. Profiles. Let's name it here, quarantine. and accept. So you could also specify like here the device group list, so like you don't have to send this to the person, just the one that's authenticating to you. You could actually specify which device you want to send it to. Here, let's put this like that, summary, save here, next, and save. All right, let's go back to the service. User and machine, enforcement, and what do we call this? Yes, wireless user and machine, and let's modify, under enforcement add rule. So here we can specify if this is only machine authentication. All right, let's save the configuration. Perfect. Let's go on the let's save and let's see what's gonna happen. All right, endpoints, let's delete all of them. Just delete this. Okay, perfect. Alright, so we need to go under services. We need to select clear machine of cache. We should do this. Let's disregard of admin. Okay, so let's update this. Add it in there. Save. Alright, perfect. So we got into the guest SSID. Alright, so we do see that one user is actually on the guest network, which is our device here, minus one. And here you see, guys, we actually performed the machine authentication on the device first, and we were placed into the quarantine, and then we did a user and machine authentication, and we've been placed in the cloud network. Right, that's perfect. Thank you, guys, and please like and subscribe, that'd be really helpful, and I'll see you in the next video.